Minecraft video part 2, and I'm either thinking I feel like building something or we just go mining, but I'm not very good at either because I haven't really played Minecraft, but I guess practice makes perfect. Maybe it's just there's a lot of mobs on the mountain, but I feel like the mountain would be the best place to mine. I don't know how long this desert could go for, ages as well, so maybe we'll come in this way. Man, you all know it's crazy, but pretty cool. It's that I saw an email on my friend's phone. He got an email during class, right? And it was a YouTube notification. He had just recently got $450, like a $450 chicken, you know, from his YouTube. He's only got about 2,000 subs. I was like, whoa, no way, that's awesome, man. It's pretty inspiring. It's pretty cool. Thought that was really cool. It's just all chill about it. And then you know what he did, what he spent the money on. It's like, wow, so typical. He spent it on like this like smoke thing where you, because I'm not too sure how it works, because I personally don't smoke myself, but he smokes and does drugs all the time, yada yada yada. He got this thing. It's like a, you know, so to smoke weed, you need a roll. You need to roll it, right? Roll it in some rolling paper. But he got something where he doesn't need to roll it. It just seems to do it for him. Oh, yo, check out armor. Breaking. Sounds good. Freaking awesome. Equip that. I am struggling to. Okay, there we go. And yeah, and it was like mushroom. It was a mushroom lookalike thing design. I was like, wow, that's what he chose to spend his money on, but that's him. But I wasn't surprised either. I think he gave up his YouTube. Just a little bit of a shame, because he was doing well, you know. He was doing well. I just like exploring in Minecraft. But let's go do something. Oh my god. More of these dickheads. Let's move. Eat some of this, because it's good for ya. To get that nice rotten protein in the system. There you go. Grab some berries as well. Do we have berries? No. go this way. Out in the woods. Find someplace interesting but safe is my goal. Up here, this will be cool. And look, I'm already in on the mountain. Up here, look, this is a nice flat spot. Little mine shaft that goes down there. It looks about right, if you ask me. Okay. It's one of these guys, don't steal. I know the rule. I know the rule. Let's get the shit out of me the first time I ever played Minecraft, I still remember. Because of the sound it made, it was like, whoa. See, this looks about right. Maybe we should go over there because it's a spell. Got a fucking eye problem. No, I'm joking. He's scary. Okay. Yo. See? Not really. Well, poop. Well, I've got a little bit of a sticky situation here. said, because since he hasn't seen us in so long, we're like strangers to him now. And so then he's like, I better watch my mouth, I don't think I'm allowed to I don't know. Fucking bitch. What an idiot. Nah, I love that skeleton, he's a good skeleton. Under the water. Alright, new island. And it's looking beautiful already, so much more land. Beautiful green grass. Where we could make a wonderful house. Absolutely wonderful. A lot of nice mobs that don't want to kill me. Because they know I'm the bro and I won't do anything. Mine shafts with multiple light mine openings with multiple areas. There's beautiful horses. Doesn't this just seem like the dream? I create doves that only looks cows, and we're starving. We're starving. Better eat this man's meat. Starting to rain, would you look at that? Okay. myself, I'm making a meal, you know. That's right, we can have stone tools now. This speeds up the process. this faster. I think. Sick. It's pretty cool. Chose to do this, but that's okay because we will just expand the house. Annoying. We do the drill. about making a house out of dirt, honestly. Got heaps of dirt. But then that's alright for you. And I don't want a house out of dirt. We need to make a house out of like wood. And I want glass in it. And then we'll just add accessories. Let me check the time. I'm definitely going to be in trouble if I get caught up this late, for sure. Okay. So we got a creeper and we got a skeleton. We go. Not even. I swear to fucking God, I'm gonna kill you. How do they have aimbot? This is so dumb. Yeah, better die. Have a good munch so we can heal. Hold on. Garden, honestly. And don't you pick up my blocks. And don't you pick up my blocks. Yeah. Should have played on peaceful, honestly. What was I thinking? It's gonna go tank soon, sooner than later. That's all I need, thank you very much. We're gonna make a crafting box. I can put this shit in here. I guess it makes the wood cutting job easier out of stone. Blocks, oh my god, we're just gonna get the foundation done. I wish I had like the those ultra PC graphics, you know, and the shadow, like the shadowing, the lighting. Some Minecraft videos with the graphics look like they just look outstanding. I've seen one of ASMR Lucky Girl's videos, her ones, top quality, man, with the graphics. Like, I wish. I'm dreaming. Sooner or later, I won't be dreaming. It'll come eventually. When the money comes. I sort of sound semi-greedy. I swear I'm not greedy. I promise you. I like it. I wouldn't be doing this right now. I'd be doing something else, honestly. But I'm just doing this because I enjoy it, I guess. Wait a minute, we ran out of wood again. And we need to make a door somewhere. I'm tired. Are you guys tired? Soon. Well, look, hey, look, we started something, okay? Oh, we need to make a bed as well, that's important, so we die, then we can respawn on the bed. Okay, so we got multiple priorities, obviously. So, yeah. We started something, okay? So, yeah, thank you guys for watching, and, hopefully I can catch y'all next time. Thank you for watching, and see ya. Ciao.